tell you how much this show means to me. When I was 14, 15, me and this guy would come here for double-nighters, sold out, back-to-back, and we would wait on the sidewalk. After everyone was gone, after people closed up shop, we would wait for my mom to come pick us up. And I remember, fuck, man, how fucking cool must it be to be on that stage. And I am more thankful for every person in this room than I was that night for the band tonight. Today is day one, sold out. Thank you.
Take your shirt off.
Yeah, fucking right. I was afraid of so many things. I fucking hated school. I fucking hated work. I fucking hated going home. I was so scared. This one time, I got forced into a corner. I was put in a situation I didn't want to be in. I didn't understand it. I knew something had to stop. I knew I had to do something. And I was so fucking scared and so angry. When I was 13, I stabbed my father with a screwdriver. This song is called Stab. Yeah. person on this stage thinks they are better than you. So don't ever put somebody on a pedestal, think they're admirable or whatnot. They're just as fucked up and as significant as you are. No one is better. We just have our own fucking problems to face in our own way. I'm as fucked up as they come. And I'm sure there's some of you who don't speak, who don't talk, who don't want to listen to the shit you've been through. You bury it so far down inside, under your gut, where you won't find it. But every once in a while, something clicks, and you regurgitate it, and it comes back, and it fucking burns, and it hurts, and there's these memories that just won't fucking go away. And that's all right. Some shit just won't go away. There's a lot of hate in myself. A lot of things I hate, a lot of people I fucking hate. I can't stand so many people. But people are like, that's gonna wear you out, that's gonna fuck you up. Hating everything. Everything in your fucking bone. Everything in yourself, everything you see in the world, how much you fucking hate it. But it's that same hate that got me through so much, that fucking turned me from bread to fucking brick, and it got me out of the worst times of my life.
Let the hate flow through you.
This is your stage. This is your microphone. This song is about my mother. We'll be right back. County. Fuck, man. Three of us are from a small town called San Pedro. If you know, you know. If you don't, fuck you. And then we got Compton in the house. We got Harbor City in the house. Or Torrance, whatever the fuck you want.
Torrance, Carson, all the South Bay, all of LA, what's up?
But we are South Bay.
But we're the OC, so what's up? What's up, bitch?
The set list consists of a bunch of fucking songs we've never really played. And my body, I think cardiovascular is one of the stupidest shit in the world. I don't know how the fuck I'm standing, man. This shit fucking sucks. But I do appreciate every single fucking one of you keeping up with me. You can obviously tell I don't give a fuck about a lot of things. Just if my girlfriend needs a boost up, you give her a fucking boost up.
What's up with all the Spanish speakers in the house?
In the history of this band, the two people that couldn't hang just happen to be Caucasian. I'm not saying anything. I mean, they definitely make a lot more money than we do. That's for damn sure. But, yeah, they got W-2s and all that shit. I don't know what that is. Everything is cash over here. Straight up, man. Don't let the man take your chunk. But this tour is called the Wrong Way Tour, which is a record we released last spring. Who's picked it up? I apologize. We don't have it in the back. It's a hot item. So if you can, if you have it, fucking thank you so much. If you don't, and you don't fucking have money, I don't give a damn if somebody makes you a mixtape or burns that shit, or if you got a 8-track player or some shit, just listen to it. Yeah, YouTube, go on YouTube and just sit there. I don't got a computer, dog. A lot of people feel like they could hide behind a computer screen, feel like they could talk their shit and call it an opinion, think they could walk around dragging names through the fucking dirt and think there is no fucking consequences.
Keyboard warriors!
Keyboard fucking warriors, fucking die. Shoot yourself in the face. Sometimes all I got is my fucking word. Sometimes that's all I fucking need. This goes out to all the shit talkers.
Oh!
have a few more.
LA girl!
Shit.
Me too.
Damn, people are calling out some fucking oldies. Yeah, fucking right, dude. Sip it and pass it. Hey, give it up to all the bands on this tour. Heart to heart, give it up. One of the freshest bands around, the beautiful ones, give it up. If all the other shows are like this, I don't think I can make it, man. But I hope, I really hope they all are. Yo.
More water.
Raise your hand if this is the first time you've seen us. Really, thank you so much. We could have been at home, at a fucking movie, on a date or some shit, but you came to stink. With five fucking ugly ass motherfuckers.
You're beautiful!
Handsome!
You're the beautiful one! Come on!
I grew up in the projects of San Pedro. If you know, at the time she was pretty sketchy. It was hard to be a fucking punk rocker, fucking metalhead, and all the essays just fucking talking shit the whole time. It wasn't easy, man. Try to talk to a cholo about corn. Straight up, man, that's a struggle right there. But somehow, I would sit in my room and just fucking daydream. When you're that old, 14, 15, you don't see past high school, really. You don't think about it. You think, fuck, I gotta get a job. I gotta make some fucking fetty. I gotta get the fuck out of here. And you see all your friends either getting locked up or fucking shot dead in the street. And I was like, fuck, I don't wanna be that. There's nothing I ever glorified about being from the hood. Shit was ugly, and I could tell you, I could guarantee you that 90% of those motherfuckers would give it all away if they could have something just a little better. Everyone, if they could just have a white picket fence, their family, a steady job. But sometimes you just have to make it through one day at a time, and it's the hardest shit I ever had to deal with. I was afraid to be trapped. I was afraid that I wasn't gonna make it past 21, 22. I didn't know where I was going. I got in the van with some of my best friends, and it changed my life. If you don't know this, just jump off the stage. We have one more. Once again, don't ever think we are better than you. We are not. We all fuck up. We're all fucking lost half the time. We don't know what the fuck we're doing up here, honestly. Most of the times I don't know where I'm fucking going till I'm in the city. I don't know you. I can't act like I know where you've been, what you've done, how much shit has hurt. But I have been there. It's been fucking dark. I've been desperate. I've been lost. I've tried to fuck my way out of things. I've tried to drink my way out of things. I've tried to cry myself out of things. None of it worked. I gotta keep going. I gotta keep pushing. All I learned how to do is laugh. Just laugh. Just keep laughing. No matter how much it hurts, keep fucking laughing. There's no point in crying. Sometimes life is a fucking joke, and all you can do is just smile. Don't let it defeat you. You come back, you push harder. You push harder till you fucking make it. You push harder, you gotta get that fucking weight up. You gotta get to the fucking there, you gotta make it. Don't let it win. Don't. It nearly fucking killed me. We're running out from Los Angeles, California.